knowing that you're going to drown is scary. It's really scary.
It's a fear many kids have, and one that the Life Saving Society is hoping to change.
Today we want to share the news of this great pilot program in the Thorncliffe neighborhood community, where we have some great kids from this community learning swim to survive skills. We've got a pilot program where we had some water safety lessons for the parents, May and June, but we've got kids from the camp program here learning swim to survive skills. This is an amazing community full of new Canadians. Most of the people in this community are new to Canada, and based on the research we've done in the past and research we did with them, we know that many of them did not know how to swim in their home country before they came here. So they didn't have that experience or that familiarity with water and water safety.
Well, this pilot project from the Life Saving Society aims to change that, making sure all kids know how to swim. Tragic evidence of the importance of this year.
So far this year in Ontario, we've tracked that 46 people have drowned. We've had, I think, 16 people drown since the 1st of July. So it's so important to learn how to swim. Learning to swim is a life skill. If you learn as a child, it'll stay with you the rest of your life. To be aware, because it's so easy to get beyond your ability, to get deeper than you're comfortable or get farther out than you're comfortable.
This program is providing 3 free lessons to these students. But it's not just about swimming. There are 2 other vital components that anyone going near the water should learn.
The first skill they learn is how to roll into deep water, and the next skill is to learn how to tread water. So rolling in the water is to simulate what it's like if you unexpectedly ended up in the water.
What was it like the first time you had to roll into the pool?
I mean, it was a bit scary, but after a while you get used to it, and it's pretty fun.
That's what's going to make you safe, right?
Yeah.
Already in that short of time, they are seeing a big difference.
Like before, I wasn't able to like float in the water.
Good job.
And especially going the deep end, I was really scared. But now, since they've helped me learn how to go back and forth and learn how to like keep myself like alive in the water.
It's actually amazing because I learned how to swim now.
And the city has made a commitment to bring this program and have all grade 4 students know how to swim by the year 2022.
The main reason is because it is such a contributor to the reduction of the numbers of people who drown in Canada every year.
Well, the ultimate hope is to be able to expand this pilot project to other neighborhoods right across the GTA to make sure that every kid knows how to swim. In Leaside, Audra Brown, City News.